hätte die Idee, to produce a stuffed animal, the Crocoduck. As you can see, my first intention did not work out that well. My aim was to support the children's home and to develop a special brainspotting kits tool for my colleagues. Huge difficulties came up when the children's home closed overnight. But we found a solution. Can you see how cute it looks today? And we know now that with a part of the profit, we want to support professionals working in social projects to learn the brainspotting technique. Like that, many people can be helped to live without their post-traumatic symptoms. And I would just love to do that.